Health officials are asking for patience tonight from people who are waiting for vaccine appointments. We know phone lines have been jammed. They've been overwhelmed in Tarrant County, possibly keeping some people from even being able to register. Here's Jason Allen.
At large vaccination sites in Tarrant County Friday, there was hardly a line to be found. The scaled-up strategy is delivering shots to thousands of people a day. Now, the lines are behind the scenes, on the phones, where calls are coming in at a pace of 3,000 a day.
People get impatient. If it's 2, 3, 4 days or more, they start calling, hey, can you check and see where I am in the queue?
County officials are trying to assure people they are in the system. They're just behind a lot of other people who are there too. Tarrant County has now registered more than 300,000 people for a vaccination. But right now they're vaccinating people who signed up during the last 2 days of December. Supply is just going to make that wait longer. The doses for next week could run out by midweek.
We truly, I think, are going to run out if no more vaccine arrives, probably by late Wednesday, maybe mid-Thursday. Because based on that volume, we should be done.
Calling won't move things along, but could fill up phone lines, preventing people who want to make appointments from being able to get through. Other health systems here that receive doses are helping now to work through some of the people who are waiting on the county's list. MedStar, the ambulance service, I'm told, started today trying out a mobile vaccination approach, and the county is looking at possibly going to a commercial call center to help with that heavy call volume. In Tarrant County, Jason Allen, CBS 11 News.